Of course, you'll still have access to standard parental controls. You can set restrictions based on a game's age rating.